Unlike most negative emotions, we believe that anger serves us in some manner and are using it for some purpose. You see, I don't use my worry, I don't use my anxiety, I don't use my feelings of being overwhelmed. Matter of fact, I reject those, push those away, suppress those, do something to make myself not feel those. But anger is different. It serves me. It does something for me. Now, if you came to me and said, would you be willing to let all your anxiety, worry, and fear go? If I could, I would say, absolutely, and I would want to. But when you say, would you be willing to let your anger go? Let me think about that. Because if I don't have my anger, I might get hurt again. If I don't have my anger, that person might get by with what they did. It keeps me in control. No, I don't think I want to let my anger go. What about your anxiety? Oh, you can have my anxiety, you can have my worry, my fear, but you can't have my anger. You see, it's serving us. It's doing something for us. We tend to resist and push away feelings such as fear, anxiety, worry, hopelessness, despair, abandonment, panic, depression, whereas anger is embraced and held closely because we believe it benefits us. We believe that anger protects us, gives us control, empowers us to do things, holds people accountable, helps us to get our way, hurts and punishes people, and it keeps things from reoccurring, etc.